Well, we've got a wonderful guest joining us now, Nidhi. Atul Kasbekar, photographer and film producer. Thank you, Mr. Kasbekar, for being with us. Now, you started a donation drive that saw over, 20,000 odd kits being delivered to 50 hospitals all over India. What inspired you to do this?
Thanks for reaching out, guys. It's nice to be here. At the start of this, I think people were, like me, were generally clueless about what's going on. And I was reading a lot about it. And what seemed to be common is the fact that we weren't protecting our frontline medical staff like we should. Maybe it was an oversight or, you know, I don't know what. But any hospital unit basically has a doctor, as I understand, has a doctor, a couple of interns, residents, nurses, ward boys, etc. And if one of them gets, COVID positive, which is a great likelihood because you're dealing right on the front line with patients, then the entire group is quarantined. And what was disturbing to me and seemed like a medical anarchy about to happen was that our hospitals at that point in time, in the early days, were functioning at like 20-30% capacity, which is really, really dangerous. So I have a simple philosophy in life, which is to either lead, follow, or get the hell out of the way. And there's a producer colleague called Manish Mundra who was doing some phenomenal work getting PPE kits to where they were required. And I just thought I'd follow what Manish is doing and help him out, you know, in the process. And that worked out well. I'm really grateful to people like Vidya Farhan, Dia Mirza, Veer Das, Harsha Bogle, and Ali Fazal, Richard Chadda, Brinal Thakur, lots of stars who came on board to help. I mean, I basically acted as the, somebody they could all trust. And they put out a word on a celebrity platform called Tring. If I ask you to give money, you will basically give money because I harrowed it to do that, right? But if you're getting some gratification in return, which is a direct thank you from a star, either on video or a phone call or a mention on their social media, then that's a big deal for a lot of people.
Sure.
So we basically, tied up the back end. So, when people gave money, depending on how much they gave, they got a phone call with a star or like a shout or a mention, which worked out great. So I honestly believe you should have some kind of gratification when, you ask for people to donate something.
Sure.
And, my sense of geography turned out really good at the end of it. Yeah. I didn't know, for example, a place like Zahirabad existed. So, we had messages from all kinds of smaller hospitals wanting material.
Yeah. Atul, main aapse poochna chahti hu, aap ek photographer bhi hain, aapne movies bhi banayi hain. Kaun se drishya aapke zehen mein unka asar pada? आपने माइग्रेंट्स को भी जाते हुए देखा होगा, लेकिन अब जिस तरह से कोविड पेशेंट्स आते हैं, हमारे कोरोना वॉरियर्स जाते हैं, उस लिहाज से क्या असर है आपके जहन में सबसे ज्यादा?
देखिए, हमारे फौजी भाइयों और बहनें जो फ्रंट पे हैं, अगर आप उन्हें इक्विपमेंट बंदूकें बुलेट्स एक्सेट्रा न दें तो वो अपना काम नहीं कर पाएंगे, ये जाहिर है. तो हमारे मेडिकल स्टाफ जो है इस युद्ध में ये हमारे सिपाही हैं, और ये जरूरी होगा कि आप उनको प्रोटेक्ट करें. सो आई डोंट थिंक योर प्रोटेक्शन जो था वो उनको उतना मिल रहा था. तो आई जस्ट थॉट कि यू कांट हैव डॉक्टर्स सिक, दैट्स क्रेजी.